cut down in his prime at the young age of 16.
Months of intense chemotherapy and radiotherapy later.
This is a terrible disease.
The prognosis is bleak.
Today, in December 2003, the all-clear bells are ringing.
Some say this is a miracle.
It's a miracle. The letter came today. Said I'm gonna be okay. I've got a chance to live again. I came oh so close to losing everything that mattered most. And now I've got a second chance, and I'm gonna take it. Life rolls by like a thunderclap in the blink of an eye. If I miss my chance, I'll never get it back. But I'm still here, and I'm alright. I'm living my life out loud with every chance I get. At my feet.